I know you do. It's 5 kilos of uncut cocaine. I'm giving it to you. Oh, but it fucking belongs to me. Because I have something that belongs to you. You have 12 fucking hours.
Smuggling per se.
What do you think the cops are gonna call it down here, huh?
I don't know. Gringo loco. I don't know.
Fucking idiot.
Well, we made it through, so I suggest we smoke it.
Of course you do.
Relax, Michael. It's Mexico, not Switzerland.
Tenemos otro gringo.
Lo chingaron gacho.
Yo no sé por qué siguen viniendo.
¿Qué sabemos?
Nada.
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 No tenía cartera.
No cartera, no identificación, no celular, nada.
Chequeé las huellas y la dentadura.
Vamos a ver si lo identificamos. Te voy a pedir a Héctor que lo busquen personas desaparecidas.
Sí.
Este no vino solo.
No. Tony, ¿cómo están tus hijos?
Maravillosos.
¿Y la mujer?
Ahí la llevamos.
Sabemos que ese es el complejo. Todo el mundo listo. Vámonos. Con cuidado.
¿Y ahora qué?
Esperamos.
Ah, fucking hot.
But are you sure about this girl?
Honestly? She says yes, I'm gonna settle down with this one.
What? No way. After just 6 months? Michael, are you... You're kidding, right? So I guess you're not coming to the club tonight?
¿Jesús, estás listo?
Afirmativo.
Escuadrón, vámonos.
Thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. I told you this place is amazing.
Surreal, almost. There's not a lot of people around, huh?
See all those luxury hotels? Unfinished.
Yeah, they overbuilt. Big time.
Well, just when the economy tanked, the president declared the war on drugs. The media blew it out of proportion, tourists got scared, they stopped building.
I want to meet your family. Can I? Please?
Sure. Let's do it. Just let me get my purse from the room.
I'll see you in the lobby.
You really think that? Fuck no, man. Dude, we totally lost him for the night, bro. Oh! Yeah!
Hola, senor.
Yeah, andale!
What do you call the strip club here again?
First of all.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Did you by any chance see a young woman? She's wearing a pink dress. She's about 5'7".
No, sir, I'm sorry. I didn't see.
All right, thanks.
You're welcome.
You have 2 minutes. Come alone.
Tú, súbete ya.
Vamos. Vamos.
Oh, yeah!
Alina. Lo perdimos.
San Diego. If it's lost, stolen, or you get arrested, she'll die. If it's damaged in any way, she'll die.
Gracias.
If you try to go back to your hotel or contact the police, well, no, because I'll be watching you. And I'll slice her fucking throat myself.
Destination?
Tijuana.
San Diego, please.
Muy buenos días. Nuestra última parada es zona centro. Es un día muy caliente, así que dejen las ventanas abajo, por favor. Gracias.
Valencia.
¿Qué pasó? ¿Es más tarde? Mediodía.
Sale.
Are you okay? You don't look okay.
Fine.
Wait. Your eye is bleeding.
Excuse me, sir. ¿Te puedo limpiar las botas? Por 20 pesos te la voy a dejar nuevecitas.
Está bien.
That's the best you can do?
Mira quién habla.
¿Qué no te has visto? Te ves como una rata.
Tú hueles a rata, cabrón.
Hey, I'm sorry about your partner.
¿Qué te dijo eso?
The street have ears.
Something bad happened? Tell me, what were you doing in Baja?
I just came down with my friends to surf. What?
I live a mile from the beach and I never go. Maybe I should.
¿Qué sabes de los gringos que encontramos muertos en la frontera?
Mira, los gringos no son mi problema. Maybe they came looking for trouble and they found it. O tal vez andaban chingando por ahí en el lugar equivocado.
Tal vez. Pero yo creo que tiene algo que ver con las drogas.
¿Qué? ¿Les encontraron nieve? ¿Traían droga en su sistema?
No, pero hay similitudes que no se pueden ignorar.
Secuestran gente. Detienen uno y para forzar a los otros a cruzar la droga para el otro lado.
¿No la pueden cruzar a sí mismo?
Porque es robada. El cartel controla toda la ruta norte. ¿Cómo cuántos muertos?
Demasiados.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Que tengan un buen día.
For cleaning me up. My bag. I want it back.
Mátalo.
Dale, güey. Dale.
Get him, Messi. Ali, fucking fuck him up.
Una patada en los huevos, güey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
La cabeza, le tripo en la cabeza, güey.
Pégale, güey. Pégale. Dale en el hocico, güey.
Oye, espérate, homie. Feed this puto to the dogs.
¡Cállate, Lucy!
¡No!
¡Tráemelo!
That was one hell of a move you pulled back there. But if it were me and you, I would have let that train plow you. cut you right in half. This doesn't belong to you. Cartels often wrap their dope in a specific manner. It's like their signature. For example, the Venegas cartel wraps their dope like a cocoon. La Sombra wraps their dope crisscross. This is crisscross, unbroken seal. Any one of us tried to move these dope, it could start a war or be a death sentence, which makes it less than worthless to me. In fact, it's a liability.
I don't care who belongs to you. I have to take it across the border.
Americano bandito. If you carry dope in Mexico, you have to be willing to die. Are you willing to die?
Yes.
And how do you plan on carrying this across the border?
I'm American. I'll just walk. Or I'll buy my way across.
Why is it an American's answer to everything is money? Listen. I appreciate what you did for my niece. I really do. But you are going to have to leave. Now. Please. It puts us all at risk. It's all yours. Just in case you need a plan B. Here. Mermaids. You're going to tell the doorman that you need to see Pedro. Anybody ask you who sent you, you tell them with a straight face. None of your fucking business. ¿Entiendes?
Okay.
Pull this. You'll understand.
Why'd you help me like this?
Because you saved my niece here. Even after she tried to jack you, that takes heart. Do you know how to use it? You take this bat, and you slam it on someone's face. Then all you have to do is point. If you travel with drugs in Mexico, you're going to need these.
Thanks.
The border is that way. Just look for the metal arch on Revolucion. And gringo, be careful. ¿Qué quieres aquí? ¿Qué buscas?
Dude, when you get this, give me a call.
Yeah, great. Yeah, please.
Yo, Michael! Olivia!
Try him again, dude.
Hi, this is Michael. I'm not in right now, but you can leave a message here.
It's his voicemail again.
Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah, hi. I need some help. We're actually looking for our friends.
Héctor, ¿como cuánto cuesta un coyote estos días?
Como 10,000, 15,000. ¿Por qué? ¿Estás pensando en brincarte? No te culpo.
La NSA sigue chequeando retiros más de 10,000 bolas.
Sí.
Hazme un favor. Dame los nombres de todos los americanos en la lista.
Necesito más.
Hombres. De 18 a 35 de edad. Manténlo local. De 24 horas.
Claro. ¿Es para algún sospechoso homicidio?
No. Prospecto de homicidio.
See you're making progress. Next time we speak, you'll be on the other side. Don't try anything stupid.
Hey, wait. I want to talk to her. I need to know she's okay. Hello?
Thank you.
with some of the steel?
I thought I might try the pepperoni, but I guess you have that covered already. Get in. I take you to Plan B. Come on.
Sure you want to ride with me and these drugs?
I'm not planning on getting caught, are you?
Están sintonizados a la alternativa 94.8.
I'm sorry about trying to steal your bed. You were an easy mark. Not really. Thank you for pulling me off the track. I owe you my life.
What's the deal with this guy, Pedro?
He's a coyote. He will help you to get across, but I don't trust him.
Why not?
You have money?
Not much.
You need money. A good coyote don't come cheap. Do you want me to come with you?
No, I got this. But thank you.
I still owe you.
Or even.
How can I help you?
I need to see Pedro.
Who sent you?
None of your fucking business.
Andres, huh? Get in there.
Andres either gave you that pistol there, or you're some badass motherfucker, and you took it from him. My guess, the former?
He said you could help me.
How so?
I need to get across the border.
Hey, I thought white boys crossed the border legally. I suppose this has something to do with us in that bag, right?
I have to get across the border. Are you gonna help me or not?
So what are you gonna do? Hop a fence like a goddamn beaner? Because you need a pro to take you, okay? It's an hour's drive east over the roughest terrain Mexico has to offer. You'll be dodging criminals, outlaws, dirty cops, federals, not to mention the cartel whose, you know, land you'll be trespassing on. Listen to this. You don't know where to cross. I don't give a shit what's in that bag, right? I don't give a shit, but listen to me. You know this. You screw over the wrong motherfucker down here, they will cut your face off and staple it to a soccer ball. And I am that wrong motherfucker. Understand, understood? Yeah? Good. So how soon you gotta get there?
As soon as possible.
Hours or days?
Hours.
How much money you got on you?
About $500.
$500? You're joking me, right? You need $10,000. Now, is it a problem? Because if it is, you take your ass up, get your ass up right now, and walk away from me right now, okay? Go to the bank. Get the money. Don't forget the money. Bring your ass back here as fast as you can. Have your sweet ass back on American soil late afternoon. Deal?
Okay.
Forgetting something? Leave the bags.
Well, I'm gonna need my passport.
Now, you stop telling me what you're gonna need. I'm gonna tell you what you need, okay? I don't give a fuck about your side, but that's collateral. All right? It's safer here with me than it is with your dumbass running around out there. You get it? Get that passport. Get out of here. Hurry the fuck up, man. You're getting in my ass. Rose, get your ass out of here.
And all of these, okay?
Okay.
Start with this one. Max out what you can.
Señor Taylor, is everything all right?
Pardon?
Do you mind to take off your hat and glasses? I wonder if this is some sort of emergency.
No, no emergency, just a rough night.
As you understand, the interest rates and fees on cash advances are very high. Perhaps I could arrange a wire transfer from another source.
No. No, that's fine. Just give me the money, please. I'm in a hurry.
On cash withdrawals of more than $10,000, we'll need you to fill out some forms.
Yeah, that's fine.
One moment, please.
¿Qué onda con esos?
¿Quién es ese pinche gordito? Look at him. He could barely fit in the elevator, let alone a tunnel.
I was just saying, man.
On his way. He's paying for the coyote.
I want more this time.
You'll get what we agreed.
Mateo. I want more.
Kid, man. Come on, this is a gentleman's retreat, man. It's a place of business. All right, be cool. Here.
Oh,
Hey, my fucking money. You got the money? Good. Hey, you know what? You bet the LA, you tell my parole officer that I'm living in Mexico. I'm a desperado. And I won't be at my 3 o'clock on Wednesday, okay?
Hey, Chuy, creo que encontré algo.
¿Qué encontraste? Michael Taylor.
Hello? Have you heard anything? Okay, we'll be up here. Coming up. Gracias.
American?
Yeah.
My name is Gabriel. I am from Nicaragua. You know Nicaragua? May I ask a question?
Sure.
What are you doing here?
Just trying to get across. Same as you.
No, same as me. No, you're not same as me. You're American. You are going home.
I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to get across.
Well, perhaps we're the same.
¿Pensáis que la escritura dice en vano, él celosamente anhela el espíritu que ha hecho morar en nosotros? Pero él da mayor gracia, por eso dice, Dios resiste a los soberbios.
Hi, gentlemen.
Hello.
Do you recognize this person?
Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, it's him, Michael Taylor.
Oh, Benicio. Hola, Jesús. Sí, es él.
Estoy mandando a los amigos de vuelta a Estados Unidos.
Muy bien. ¿Y no saben por qué estaba sacando $12,000 de un banco en Tijuana?
No, no saben.
No saben.
Ya tenemos algo acerca de Olivia.
¿Cuál Olivia?
Olivia Durán. Su novia.
¿Es mexicana?
Sí. La investigamos, pero no encontramos mucho. No hay domicilio ni teléfono. Su madre murió cuando ella nació aquí en Tijuana. No sabemos mucho acerca de su padre todavía. Lo que sí sabemos es que ha entrado en varias ocasiones a Estados Unidos en los últimos años. Seguimos verificando detalles.
Dile a los amigos que todo va a estar bien.
Buen trabajo.
Habla mal. mal de un hermano o juzga a su hermano, habla mal de la ley y juzga a la ley. Pero si tú juzgas a la ley, no eres cumplidor de la ley, sino juez de ella. Solo hay un dador de la ley, juez, que es poderoso para salvar y para destruir. Pero tú, ¿quién eres que juzgas a tu
padre? Please, no, 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 hurt me.
I'm not gonna hurt you. They're going to kill me.
¿Qué quieres? ¿Eh?
Quería ver si le puedes hablar a Pedro para ver qué pasó con el americano.
¿El americano? ¿Por qué?
Solo quiero asegurarme si cruzó, eso es todo.
Está bien. Lo voy a llamar.
Gracias.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
This is Chris Cross. Unbroken seal.
Hey, my fucking money. You got the money? Hey, you know what? You bet the LA, you tell my parole officer that I'm living in Mexico, I'm a desperado.
Pedro.
We got a rabbit on the run here, huh?
I'm American.
We'll see about that. On your knees, boy.
Down.
Easy now.
I'm reaching for my passport.
Okay.
Hmm? What do you think?
Okay. Get up. What you doing out here, boy?
It's a long story.
How about making it a short one?
What happened to your face? Yeah, you look a little beat up there.
It's in a bag. I asked you what's in the bag.
Just my belongings.
Show us.
This is America. You have no right to
show us what's in the bag.
Now. Thank you. Open.
You, on the ground, now. The passport, throw it to me. Now, cover yourself to him.
Just be ashamed of yourself.
Throw me the keys.
No. Really?
He was just at the border, man. Now it looks like he's turning around.
What's going on?
Look, your fucking boyfriend's getting cold feet.
I thought he was being followed.
Or maybe his backpack was stolen, man.
Hey, you're still paying me. I did my part. Mateo.
Anytime you want to fucking go back to where I found you.
Could have been jumped.
Is there a problem, my friend?
No. I'm on schedule.
If you don't make the fucking delivery, she's not the only one that's gonna die. Do you understand me? You have less than 3 fucking hours.
Buscando al americano Michael Taylor. Acaba de sacar 12 mil dólares de un banco local para pagarle a un coyote. Creemos que lo están forzando a hacer mula con drogas robadas de un cartel. No tengan miedo a represalias. Si encontramos al americano y a su proveedor, le haremos un favor a los carteles. Estos son los puntos más probables donde cruzaría. Si ya llegó alguno de ellos, ya es demasiado tarde.
I like white people. Kill many of them, but they're all dead. I like Rosie. Oh.
You switch it, you son of a bitch.
Hey, relax, okay? Just put the gun down.
And you try to have your men kill me. I'm not going out like that.
Okay, that's cool. What do you want from me?
I want it back!
Hey, fuck you. I can't do it, all right? Okay. Come on. That's over here. All right. Just don't shoot me, all right? I like my head. I don't want to lose it.
Hey, look, man. This isn't yours. It's not yours. Let's not. Okay. They're going to want it back. They're gonna want it back, and they're gonna want to know. And they're gonna want to know who gave it to you. So they're probably gonna kill me. They're definitely gonna kill you. Hey, look. You look, smartass.
You can tell them yourself.
Serious beating for Russell. Andres vouched for you. We don't take that lightly around here. Are you gonna come clean now?
They kidnapped my girlfriend and told me to take these drugs across the border. An hour left before they kill her. Well, how's that funny?
I wish someone cared about me that much.
Son las 6 de la tarde aquí en Tijuana.
Listen, I'm running out of time.
We're gonna take a tunnel. It's simple as that.
Jesús, habla Terminal 4. Creo que el americano que estás buscando acaba de aparecer. Síganme. Por aquí. Por aquí.
It's gonna be okay. You get her back.
Where is it?
You're standing on it. Move it. You're on your own from here.
Thanks.
Now we're even. You need to go, Michael. Go! Now go! Go! Please! Go, Michael! Go, 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 go!
It's all coming together. Salute.
Salute.
Is in U.S. soil, man. We need to get our people in place now.
Are you sure you can give me something extra this time? Don't worry. I'll make it quick.
Thank you.
Michael Taylor, I've been looking for you. Jesus Valencia, Tijuana Police. I know they have Olivia. You know, he's got her. We're close. If we work together, we can find them. No, if I talk to police, they'll kill her. I can help you, Michael. You can't take that chance. I'm sorry. You do this on your own. Neither one of you will survive. These guys are not like loose ends. You help me find them, I'll let you walk. Give me the gun.
I don't have much time.
We don't need much time.
We set a sting up on outside. Mr. Valencia has Mateo's residence in TJ.
You tell him the truth. You sit on the U.S. side of the border near the crossing. You don't give him a chance to ask you questions. You ask him about Olivia. Say, is she still alive? Say you want to speak to her. He'll probably refuse, but that's okay. When he tells you where to make the drop, you keep it nice and slow. He says he needs 30 minutes. You say you need 45. You got to buy us as much time as you can, Michael.
I don't know. He's tracking the phone, I think.
He is. Don't worry, this place doesn't exist. Hey, kid, come on. Hey, keep it together. Hang in there. Just a bit longer, okay? We do this every day. You're gonna be okay.
We have an incoming. Fucking idiot. So backtrack the number to an address in TJ. It's registered to Mateo Fuentes, and guess what? He's on our watch list.
That him?
Just give me another minute to split off the trace.
Hello.
So you made it?
I did.
Where the fuck are you?
San Isidro.
Very good, my friend. You got my shit?
I have it.
Okay.
What about Olivia? Want to talk to her?
You can talk to her after. That's what we agreed.
Tell me what to do.
Go to Chicano Park, look for a Lady Guadalupe. There'll be a bin with a red X on it. Make the fucking drop inside and get the hell out of there.
When do I get to see her?
After we verify the product.
I need more time. I'm on foot.
Take a damn taxi. You have 30 minutes or she's dead.
I got him.
Okay, time to go.
I'll split the trace. We're all clear, Jesus.
We're going to get this guy. We're going to bring back Olivia unharmed.
I'm going with you.
Make sure you check the fucking bag before you get out. As soon as the drop is made, kill him.
Hey, Mateo. He just strapped a bag, but,
But what?
He's just standing there, homie. He ain't fucking leaving.
Get my shit, then slice his fucking throat.
What? Right here?
What the fuck did I just tell you? Just fucking do it!
Let's fucking do it, homie.
We've got movement. Wait on my call.
Hey, white boy!
Freeze! Freeze hands! On the floor now! Now! On your knees now! Hands! Hands! It's on the floor now!
Cuff him!
Something's fucking wrong, man.
What the hell? What the fuck is my shit?
Okay.
Se acabó, cabrón.
It was mine. The guy tried to kill me, so I figured he at least owed me that much.
My hero.
Los drones se usan para tareas policiales, militares, así como la investigación científica, actividades comerciales, mediáticas y recreativas. Y ahora se sabe que también para el traslado de drones.
Michael, it's Jesus.
Tijuana Police.
We found a copy of Mateo's phone logs and found his connection to you. It's Olivia Duran. We're tracking your phone.
We're on our way to you. If you are with her, you are in danger, Michael.
You understand me?
No, that's great. We're actually just on our way to meet O's family. I'll call you guys back, all right? Okay.
Who are you talking to?
Just the guys, checking up on us.
You okay?
Yeah. Just gonna go wash up real quick, and I'll be right back.
En la guerra y en el amor, todo se vale, por eso a mi corazón le vale más. Yo te voy a conquistar, sea como sea, y tú me vas a querer.
They still have to choose you for a reason.
You know, I have to tell you, I've done this before. And you made it more interesting than any of them. But you had to mess it up, didn't you? Couldn't you do as you were asked? You cost me, Michael. And now what? You're gonna turn me in? Not gonna happen.
If you needed money, you could have asked. I would have done anything for you.
Man just wanna use me for my buddy, that's it. And you're no different. So, you wanna do something for me now? Well, you can. You can burn.
What happened? Where's Olivia?
Careful. I have her secured in the back. She's covered in gasoline. She has a lighter. She killed the clerk.
Está allá atrás. Vayan.
Thank you. You saved me twice.
I'm just doing my job. Michael, there's something for you in the glove compartment. Buena suerte.
Yo no quería perderte, pero ya te perdí.
Hang up your guns, cowboy?
Something like that.
This is why you came all the way here?
A donde sea que nos lleve el viento, ya sea una palmada en la espalda, con un soplido en la cara, esta bendita tierra siempre será nuestra casa. En tiempos de paz o tiempos de guerra, estas calles y montañas consuelan nuestras almas. Cuando la vida te tumbe, desesperes, amor y esperanza en la esquina te esperan, tal vez escondidos, pero te sorprenden cuando tú menos lo esperas. También de este lado hay sueños, en esta ciudad de todos sabores y colores. Especial, tierra de mis amores. de mi vecino el pasto es más verde, pero en mi corazón no tiene que ser así. Pues donde hay música hay esperanza al fin. También de este lado hay sueños, en esta ciudad de todos sabores y colores, un lugar muy especial.